On the 10th anniversary of the school, I take this opportunity to congratulate each member of the Pathways community and all the very, very best on this successful journey, and pray that our school continues to learn, work, play, think, live, and rise and shine. All the very best.
Today, we come together to celebrate PSD's remarkable successes. 10 years ago, our goal was to become an IB-accredited continuum school. Together, we've achieved far more than that. Today, PSD is at the forefront of education. Over the past 5 years, I've had the good fortune to play a role in shaping PSD's gargantuan growth, a sum of both reflection and action taken by teachers and students alike. In 2020, we've had to unlearn the way we learn. This is only a taster for the evolution of education for years to come, and Pathways will continue to lead the charge. I'm thrilled to embark on the journey of PSD's transformation over the next 10 years.
Pathways School has been a home away from home. For me, as well as both my boys, it's been a fabulous journey, both professionally as well as personally. Both me and my boys are truly blessed to be a part of this wonderful organization, which is not only a school or workplace for us, it's more like family.
Building a community of resilient, committed learners who are knowledgeable and have the ability to discern right from wrong, support others in their needs, use adverse circumstances as opportunities to learn and thrive. This is what my school stands for, and as a proud Pathwaysian at PSG, I celebrate our 10th year anniversary by reaffirming my commitment and determination to live up to the above values. Congratulations to all Pathwaysians, students, faculty, and management.
It's my pleasure and proud privilege to be associated with Pathway School. I've seen the school grow from ground to its current grandiose state. For me, Pathway School Gurgaon has always been an institution, a unique institution, which creates spaces for people to grow. It motivates us to challenge ourselves, to achieve higher goals, and in the process, it makes us grow. I congratulate Pathway School Gurgaon for its 10th anniversary and for many more decades of fame and happiness to come.
2020, 10 years of the existence of Pathway School Gurgaon, and 10 years of my time with the Pathways family. Truth be told, I don't think I was ever conscious of the passage of time. It doesn't seem like too long ago that we went on a picnic to this place that was supposed to be the grounds on which the school would be built. And I still remember the then school director, Mr. Darren, and all of us going there as a family. And believe it or not, having a picnic in a room, which turned out later on to be a classroom. But at that point of time, they were just empty spaces, which would one day have windows and windowsills and window panes. I'm often asked, what is it that made me stay in Pathways for so long? And the answer for me comes in a flash. It is the integrity with which we conduct anything at all. Every transaction, every interaction, every relationship is based on integrity. And I know that I don't have to lose any sleep at night wondering whether the step that I take fits in with my core values and my ethical code. It absolutely does. And that makes it so much easier for me to be a Pathwaysian now and for as long as I'm able to be. I choose to learn, work, play, think and live. And I think all of us in the Pathways community take great pride in that. So, happy birthday Pathways School Gurgaon, and let's gear up not just for this celebration, but for the next one, 10 years from now. 2030, here we come.